Very big trout just lying in here. Fish may go 4 or 5 pounds. And he looks as though he's taking pale watery olive nymphs as they drift down towards it. But he's not breaking the surface. So we'll go downstream and have a few casts for him. Chalk stream rods are quite specialised tools. They need to be long enough to get over the dense vegetation in the front of you and keep the cast clear, but yet short enough to be fast and accurate. They also must be powerful in the butt to bully fish through dense weed. And he's on. He's got the beat.
No.
And off again. Ah. God. Ah. Broke the leader. Held on to him too hard.